After being in the pot for 3 hours and the spices involved, it tasted a lot like chicken, and sliced up, it made some pretty good sandwiches.